flashing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. Things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past. Way too young to know the reason why.
Spectacular scene that is the brand new Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. It is a fat rivals match. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Sergio Ramos. Vidal. Made a quick interception. The lineup for the home side. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
Let's have a look at how the opposing team will line up today. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Leroy Sané starts with Thomas Müller on the flanks with Marc Uth up front. can put them in front here, which he does.
I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball the last 5 minutes. Well, it's the understanding you've got to admire here, Martin. The lad getting on to the end of it. The boy seeing the pass quickly.
Fernandez. Ferdinand. Fuchs. Sané. Leroy Sané. Support coming from a deeper position. Able to make a good interception. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. He might be through. Real chance now. And he's done it.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
Restarting at 2-0.
Number four, Neymar.
Chance to get forward from the wing. Messi. Now Van Dijk. Sergio Ramos. They can be quick on the break now. Neymar. It's a poor ball and overhit. Looked so promising at the beginning, it came to naught. Fernandez. Fuchs. Promising forward play from them again. He should have made more of that. It's only a goal kick. And now Messi. Read the intentions. Lovely pass from Arturo Vidal. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Luis Hernandez. Hernandez! It's another one for them. They go further in front, and they are full value for this position. Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in, because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
And across comes Sergio Ramos. Sané. Bruno Fernandes, quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Into the attacking third. Messi's waiting at the far post, they're looking for it. They're so far ahead now, but they've scored again.